Hello mga born lakotsera! Welcome to part 2 ng ating review ng Bungalow Cafe and Bakery. So ang itatry naman natin ngayon ay ang kanilang burger. So made from beef patty, potato bun, and crispy fries. So try muna natin yung fries. Masarap siya. Para siyang McDonald's fries. Yung texture, crispy, with a bit of salt. Ngayon, try na natin yung main, which is yung burger patty. Itatry ko na lang yung burger patty mismo. Kasi hindi ko mahihiwa ng using isang kamay lang. So, meron tayong potato bun, then to burger. Nag-melt na yung cheese natin. Meron din tayong tomatoes, lettuce, may pickle, and dressing. And another potato bun. Try natin ito. So, mukhang masarap. Nirequest natin na medium ang luto ng burger. Malasahan mo na all beef talaga siya. And no extenders. Mukhang masarap din yung bread. Try natin. Tusukin ko na lang. At kagatin. Ang sarap din yung bread. So, mas masarap siya na combine mo siyang kakainin. So, dahil potato bun siya, mas malasa and mas na-absorb niya yung juices ng beef patty natin. So, definitely a must try. 450 pesos here at Bungalow Cafe and Bakery. Thank you for watching, mga born lakotsera. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Until next time, see you! Kain tayo!